The graffiti on the subway cars has evolved during the 2 years I've been in Germany. You can't read the names at all anymore. The wild abstract expressionist lettering covers all the windows, so you have to just know where to get out. Everyone does know, except the junk, sick, stick-thin black man shouting, "My number, come in!" Shuddering there with empty seats around him, running his fingers through an astral heap of $0 bills.